Okay, you dumb stumbling cadavers. You're all headed for the morgue. This time, permanent. Explore every inch of this place. I don't want to spend 1 minute longer in this puke-soaked arena than I absolutely have to.
You bastards in the stalls! You think this is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung!
Solve all their riddles and defeat all their warriors. From the doorway we'll...
For goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on! Honestly, I feel like some kind of Celtic barbarian. Around like a drunkard at last call, and still you come!
Jets from the ground. Neat parlor trick, yeah. Love it. Honestly. Dad used to tell stories about Danu. According to Celtic lore, she was the mother of the earth. Apparently, Mama's kind of a bitch.
I suppose fire is one of the most fundamental means of creating rapid change, or should I say, transmogrification. Oh, the Pharaoh's sarcophagus! Hopefully, nobody's in there. We've got quite enough necrotins scampering about the place already.
Don't stare at it too long, Scarlet. You're lost in there.
The structure.
Tigers. Undead fucking tigers. Good. Why not? Okay, Shaw. This sure looks like history. That's one of your specialties, right? History? Even if it's just because you're older than Methuselah.
Yes, yes. Make a joke about my age. How very droll. History is indeed one of my specialities. This is a gladiatorial arena, not your weapon.
You just messed with the wrong gladiatrix. This looks useful.
Contender petitions are gone. Will they?
Stick my nose where it doesn't belong. Some things never change. Not sure what this is for, but I'll figure it out. Hey! Buddy! Those are some very good claws. Want them on yourself? Here's a clean living, now I'm huffing vapors left and right.
A contender calls the champion of Danu.
Incoming axe guy. Watch out, he likes to throw him.
The champion of Danu is slain.
Full charge on my scepter. That's reassuring.
Break their bones!
Oh, great. Now what? Good lord! The stench! Whatever that priest is trying to do, he's throwing a lot of bodies at it. Ugh. Good one, Scar. That was appropriate.
We
wish I'd brought some catnip.
Question for you, Scott. You and your father are somewhat estranged, but you do seem really invested in
contender calls the champions of Zeus.
That fucking letter. He told me things. Things I didn't know. Things I didn't know.
The champions of Zeus are slain.
I'll find a use for you. I hope they realize that'll stain the tile. Not great for the pipes either. Way to ruin a perfectly good water feature. See, that one a third eye.
Solid certainly knows how to put their lights out.
Test their faith!
Is that ash? Where's the fire?
Oh, there's fires all around us.
I swear, I'm gonna catch that axe and shove it up your ass. See your pals in hell? Tell them Scarlet sent ya.
Running, coward.
then suddenly, he's gone. And I'm bouncing from relative to relative, care home to care home, sister to sister.
Well, you know, I tried to help. At least, I think I did. Sometimes. Now and then. I did help, didn't I?
We get back to that damn cave. It's for us beyond the door. You really want to know what my father said in his letter? Let me give you a nice little nugget of fuck you. My dear daughter, I want you to know that I do not blame you for this, no matter how much you are responsible. Okay. That didn't taste like anything. Didn't even feel wet.
Your dog would be very proud of you. What the hell are you talking about? Stop! 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 Stop!
Come on, old man. I need that addled brick. That seemed to hurt it.
Looking out for me. They squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos, and used it up. Michael's rules gone.